Once, our beloved prophet, peace be upon him, noticed a Bedouin leaving his camel without tying it. He asked the Bedouin, "Why don't you tie down your camel?" The Bedouin answered, "I put my trust in Allah." The prophet then said, "Tie your camel first, then put your trust in Allah."
The lesson here is that we should take all precautions first and then leave it to Allah. This is very much the case during a pandemic. Take preventative measures first and then rely upon Allah.